across a newspaper article while conducting research for a historical highway marker, Reginald Carter got a lesson that he says wasn't in his history books growing up in Essex County. The VSU U of R grad was exploring the details of a lynching case in Essex. He found proof in this 125-year-old article from a black-owned newspaper that he'd never heard of.
I came across an article from the Richmond Planet, and that's kind of what piqued my interest. Like, okay, there's this newspaper that was in Richmond, which I found that it was started by free slaves, 13 free slaves in 1882.
Curiosity led him to find out more about those 13 freed Richmonders who started the newspaper, using their voices to fight for racial justice and civil rights.
Because of a mandate, they then, you know, were not able to teach because they were African-American males, so they had to start a new profession. So just learning about that adversity and the unity and what it must have took for them to come together in that time to have something of their own, that is what's driving me.
Intrigued and inspired by John Mitchell Jr. as editor who led the Richmond Planet for 45 years, Carter wants to ensure the story of the Richmond Planet is told and remembered.
It's not often that we hear the intricate details of Black excellence, and to have this newspaper here in Virginia, let alone Richmond, Virginia, and not everybody knows about it, I feel that it's a disservice.
It's why he's so passionate about pushing for a DMV license plate to honor Mitchell and the Richmond Planet. So far, a state senator is sponsoring the plate, and DMV approved the application for the standard $10 tag. Carter is working with marketing firm Dream for Purpose to design the tag bearing this flexed arm, which to him
means strength. So I definitely want to have strength on the license plate.
Carter needs support from all across the Commonwealth, and he has to collect the 450 prepaid applications by December of 2021 in order to get it approved through the 2022 General Assembly session. Right now, he has 50 orders. If you'd like to order one, you can contact him at richplanetplate@gmail.com. Working for you, I'm Shelby Brown, CBS 6 News.